drastic action after its profits plunged 84% in the third quarter.
That is prompting the company to eliminate its line of Buell motorcycles and sell its Italian division.